Many times I've questioned certain circumstances, yeah. Things that I just don't understand. Many times in trials, weakness will blur my vision, and my frustration will get so out of hand. Well, it's then I am reminded I've never been forsaken. I never had to face the test alone. As I look at all my victories, the Spirit rises up in me. It's through the fire my weakness is made strong.
He never promised that the cross would not get heavy, and the hill would not be hard to climb. He never offered victories without fighting, and he said help would always come in time. So just remember,
he will take you through the fire again. Well, I know within myself that I would surely perish, but if I trust the mighty hand of God, he'll seal the flame again, again.
He never promised that the cross would not get.
And he will take you through the